You, Alexander Luther, take Lana Lang to be your wife in the holy state of matrimony. Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer,
you can
and forsaking
happy,
all others as long as you both shall live?
I won't know.
I do.
You weren't happy the day I watched you go.
And do you, Lana Lang, take Alexander Luther to be your husband in the holy state of matrimony? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, and forsaking all others as long as you both shall live?
Is it too late to remind you how we were?
Hey, dear.
Not our last days of silence, screaming, blur. Most of what I remember makes me
waited for you.
Sure.
Clark.
I should have stopped you from walking out the door.
I'm really sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you.
You could be happy.
But I want to be with Lex.
I hope you are.
Clark, you have to go.
No.
You made
no.
Me happier than I.
Not until you look me in the eye. You tell me. You'd rather spend the rest of your life with Lex Luthor instead of me.
I'm sorry, Clark. I love Lex.
For the tiniest moment. It's all not true. Do the things that you always wanted to. Without me there to hold you back, don't think, just do. More than anything, I want to. Take a glorious bite out.